See, there's no light on here, on this side. You see one that's on here. So this is a 2012 Chevy Impala. I'm using a Savannah H11, but I have a spare one here I found in my toolbox, so I'm gonna save the one that's not open. And all you need is a 7mm socket and a socket wrench. It's simple, it's fast. Then this little white part right here, take this off. Let me put this here. And it comes right off. Okay, so for the headlight would be this. Oh, this thing is on tight. Turn it right, then in a minute since I took one of these off, probably just pull it out. Well, I'm bugging, I'm pulling the light bulb. Just for these two little clips, which I just broke one, damn. Whoa. Just turn it left all the way. Make sure it's tight. Make sure the wires is not in the way. Okay, now you just line it back up. Okay, let me go here first. Okay, that's the little piece that came off, but it's cool. Let me turn this light off so I can see the hole. Okay. Not all the way in. Now it's good. I don't know if you can see the hole right there. So now it's all the way in. Yeah. Okay. the old one, this piece back in. Okay, now that's locked in, that was good. Good. And that's how you do it. Subscribe and look out for future videos. I'll catch y'all later. I gotta run and do some things, other things. Peace.